Still rough around the edges. I guess that some things never change. Yeah, I know that it's been ages, but it kinda feels the same. No matter how hard you try, you cannot push me out, so just listen. I've been thinking of you since you broke it and moved to LA. And no matter how hard I try, I cannot get you out of my system. I know we both have some things left to say. Can you stay a little longer? Can I make you change your mind? Yeah, I know that it's over, but can we stay here for a while until everything's alright again?
With me, cool with me. 'Cause that's cool with you, cool with you, cool with me. We're here in legendary Silverstone, where the very first Formula One World Championship Grand Prix was held back in 1950. It's a place where every tuft of grass breathes motorsport, and the crowd are already crackling with excitement. Silverstone demands a lot of power from cars, with numerous twists and historic turns. Downforce is going to be a key factor to manage if teams want to succeed here. We're about halfway through the season now, and there's still plenty of time for everything to change. All eyes are on the teams and how they tackle the rest of the year. What will happen this weekend? Only time will tell. With FP3 all finished, it's time to move on to qualifying. Drivers will have to demonstrate remarkable consistency as they progress through qualifying. Those at the very top of their game will be looking to lay down a lap time that sets them apart from their competitors. Sometimes, that's a mere fraction of a second. So get yourselves comfortable, it's going to be quite the ride.
And ready to check?
Yeah, all good. Thank you.
Okay, span radio check, radio check.
Loud and clear.
Who's running wide there? Did somebody spin out there?